calculations involving unit cell dimensions. Calculations involving unit cell dimensions. Already we discussed in cubic system how to calculate packing fraction and what is the relation between its length and radius. These are terms we discussed. So from that we can calculate volume of the unit cell also. So how to calculate volume of unit cell? Volume of a unit cell is equal to, for cubic system, volume of unit cell A cube. But the volume occupied by atoms, how to calculate? Volume occupied by atoms is equal to number of effective atoms, Z effective, into 4/3 pi r cube. This is the volume occupied by the atoms. But the volume and density, how are they related? We have formula, density is equal to mass by volume. Density is equal to mass by volume. Mass, how to calculate? Mass is equal to mass of unit cell. Here we have to calculate mass of unit cell. How to calculate? Number of effective atoms in that unit cell into mass of each atom. Use of mass of unit cell. Volume of unit cell means A cube. So here you can calculate volume of unit cell, the formula A cube, where A is the edge length. Because for a cubic system, volume is equal to formula edge length. Edge length A, how to calculate? Edge length A is determined using X-ray diffraction analysis. From the X-ray diffraction analysis, we find out edge length. From that edge length, we can calculate volume of unit cell. Next, how to calculate mass of unit cell? Mass of unit cell is equal to number of effective atoms in that unit cell into mass of each atom. So effective number of atoms we can calculate. Earlier we discussed that. In simple cubic system, how many effective in FCC, in BCC, in HCP, I discussed how to calculate Z effective. Mass of atom, how to find out? Mass of atom is equal to, we have a formula, molar mass by Avogadro number. You know that Avogadro number of atoms or particles means 1 mole. Mass of 1 mole substance is molar mass. That means Avogadro number of particles have the mass capital M, molar mass. Then 1 atom mass, if Avogadro number of particles have the mass capital M, then 1 atom will have how much? How much mass? Then M by N naught. So mass of 1 atom is M by N naught. So using all these, we can calculate the density of the unit cell. So density is equal to, what is the formula we have? Mass by volume. Density is equal to mass by volume. So mass of all the atoms per unit cell by volume of unit cell. Mass of total atoms, how to find out? Z effective into mass of 1 atom by A cube. This is equal to, but the mass of 1 atom, how to get? Z effective into mass of 1 atom is equal to this molar mass by Avogadro number into A cube. So using this formula, we can find out the density. So for simple cubic system, what is density formula? Z effective 1. So M by N naught into A cube. for FCC, density is equal to, because Z effective for FCC 4. So 4m by Avogadro number into a cube. For BCC, density equal to, in BCC, what is Z effective? In BCC 2. So 2m by Avogadro number into a cube. These formulas we can use directly to find out the density of unit cell. No, unit cell is the repeating unit in crystal lattice. That's why if we say the density of unit cell, that is taken as the density for the entire crystal lattice. Okay, so these are the formulas generally we use to find out the density of a unit cell. That means cubic unit cell. That may be simple cube, case centered cubic, body centered cubic. Okay, in these formulas, see here, what is M? Where M is, you see the terms, M is molar mass. Molar mass means maybe gram atomic weight or gram formula weight. Next here, A is edge length. A is edge length. And N0 is Avogadro number. What is Avogadro number value? 6.023 into 10 power 3. So by taking those values, you can calculate density. So this is all about calculations involving density cell dimensions. Calculations involving unit cell dimensions. So using unit cell dimensions, we can calculate the density. So here for that we use the volume of unit cell. Volume of unit cell means A cube. A, how to calculate? Using X-ray diffraction analysis. Mass of unit cell, using this formula we calculate. Z effective, earlier I discussed how to calculate. Mass of atom is atomic mass or molecular mass by Avogadro number. In that way we calculate density of a unit cell.